Here are the two batteries. They have a different connector for the front and the back. You may want to change these if you like. You could certainly change those so you can use the same connector for each one. I have not done that. This is the way I got it.
Aquí están las dos baterías con distintos conectores, uno para atrás y uno para adelante. Se pueden cambiar si usted desea.
So I'm lifting the instrument panel now, and I'm putting the front battery in.
Estamos levantando el panel de instrumentos y conectando la batería.
See, this plug right here, and you want to tuck that in behind here so that your feet don't hit it and disconnect it. There are two batteries, so if one were to become disconnected, you could always use the other one. Okay, now I'm going to put the back battery in. There's a simple screw here. I use a coin to loosen.
Vamos a instalar la batería trasera. Estamos quitando el tornillo.
And the second battery goes back here.
La segunda batería se instala aquí.
Okay. In this holder.
En este soporte.
And that locks it in. Very good.
You can see asegurada.
Back in the back, this is where the wing spars are going to go.
Ahí se ve donde van a ir las alas.
And you can see the holder for the oxygen bottle.
Y se ve el donde se soporta la botella de oxígeno.
Okay. I'm going to now put this cover back on.
Vamos a poner otra vez la cubierta.
And put the screw in.
Conectar el tornillo.
Okay. And so that is now secured. I'm going to tuck the seat belts in to the side pockets so that I don't sit on them when I get in the glider.
Los cinturones de seguridad se ponen en los bolsillos de los lados para que cuando se siente no se siente sobre ellos.
Okay. Next step is to crank up the glider. This is very important. The position, the height of the glider in assembly is very important.
El próximo paso es prender la maquinaria, y importa mucho el nivel de altura del aeroplano para hacer eso. Que esté nivelado y hay que levantarlo.
Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm cranking it high enough so that I can lower the landing gear.
Lo estamos levantando para bajar la cosa de aterrizaje.
Now, here is the total energy and the pitot tube, which are very delicate, and I store them inside the glider so that they are not damaged in the trailer in any way. But now I'm going to lower the landing gear, and I see that it's not quite clear, so I need to move the glider back a little bit.
Vamos a bajar el tren de aterrizaje, pero no está suficientemente alto, entonces lo está asegurando.
So now the gear is down and locked.
Y abajo.
And you can see the wheel spins. I'm going to lower it just enough so that a little bit of weight is on the wheel.
Lo vamos a bajar un poquitico para poner un poco de peso sobre la llanta.
Just a little bit. And that
solo
gives, that will give you the height that's necessary to install the wing.
Eso le da la suficiente altura para instalar las alas.
Now it is twisted a little in the cradle. I'm going to rock it back so that it's level on both sides.
Lo vamos a nivelar.
Estaba torcido un poquito en el cradle. Okay. Ahora está a nivel.
Este trabajo termina. Este es el Volkswagen que no se va a utilizar todavía.
And it's in a sack that's very well, it's a delicate instrument, so it's protected by bubble wrap and cushioning so
es
that it's
un instrumento bien delicado que está protegido con papel bombita y en la bolsa.
Okay, so I'm going to now assemble the device that's used to remove the wing.
Vamos a montar la divisa para instalar las alas.
Okay, everything that you need to rig the glider is located in the front compartment. You don't want to load it up too much because it'll make the tongue of the trailer heavy.
Todo lo que necesita está en este compartimiento.
Para montar las alas.
Para.
Está parte frente del trailer. No quieres poner demasiado peso en el trailer parte de la proa porque va a destabilizar la balance del trailer.
Thank you. This can be a job that where you get grease on your clothing. So you see, I like to use this apron because sometimes there's a little bit of grease, and this will help keep you clean.
Este trabajo puede ser sucio, puede haber grasa que puede ensuciarle sus ropas, entonces uso un delantal para proteger las ropas.
Okay, if you look, you begin by taking off one of the wheels. There's a little clip. It's actually a bent piece of metal wire.
Aquí se, para quitar la llanta hay un pasadorcito, un clip, okay, metálico.
Then put the big washer back on.
Se pone la
arandela grande.
Arandela grande.
Put the wheel back on. You do want to make sure that the wheels are well secured. You do not want to lose a wheel while you're moving the wing, while it's carrying a wing.
Asegúrese de que esté bien instalada la llanta, que no se vaya a caer mientras está moviendo el aeroplano.
Okay, and there's a pin here that I'm going to remove.
Ese es un pin que también hay que soltar para instalar.
And I turn it until the hole aligns and put in the pin.
Voltearlo para alinear los huecos y poder meter el pin.
Okay.
Y asegurar el pin.
And that's locked in. So we're ready now to take the wings out.
Okay, ya estamos listos para poner las alas.
Okay, so the wing stand needs to be a little bit behind here. This will help balance the weight of the wing.
El soporte del ala lo vamos a poner aquí atrás.
And the short side is always facing out. So when we're on the other side, the short side will be here.
La
most
parte
of the
corta
weight of the wing rests on the large part of the bottom.
Hacia afuera.
These are corner protectors so the wing doesn't scrape against the sides of the trailer.
Aquí tengo para proteger las esquinas para que las alas no se golpeen con el lado del trailer.
And I lift the wing tip and walk it straight back.
Levanto la punta del ala derechito hacia atrás.
And I bring it all the way to the end.
Y lo traigo todo hasta el final.
And there's a stop there that will keep it from coming out, but you don't want to pull it too fast.
Ahí, aquí se atranca para que no se salga.
Pero no lo jalas tan rápido para que salga.
Eso, no hay que jalarla fuerte para que no se vaya a salir.
Okay, then there's a strap to tension, lock the wing in a little better.
Aquí hay una correa para asegurar el ala.
Okay, next. I'm going to have to move in a big wide arc. So you need to have plenty of space around the trailer to be able to do this maneuver. Basically, you lift the wing.
Nos vamos
spar
a mover en un arco bien amplio. Vamos a levantar el ala.
Walk straight back.
Caminamos derecho hacia atrás.
You also want to make sure that the center support is well centered between the two wheels.
Nos queremos asegurar de que el soporte central esté bien centrado entre las dos llantas.
That makes the support much more stable. Otherwise, there's a chance that the wind can blow it over.
Eso hace de que el soporte esté más estable y no deje que el ala se caiga.
And although this works with one person, in normal conditions, if the winds are very strong, you should really get a second person.
Esto funciona con una sola persona bajo condiciones normales, pero si está muy venteado, dos personas son necesarias para mover el ala.
Okay,